Good.
Hello, I'm at the Great Pyramid in Cairo, Egypt, and we just ascended into the King's Chamber. And I have to say that there was a lot of conquering of my fears to go up those stairs. Very steep passage, some of it bent over. And always this lifetime of fear of the closed spaces like that. So the whole way up it was mantras about, I can do this, I can do this, I can do this, I'm going to be fine. So a lot of letting go on the way up. Once we got up there, the energy was immense and intense. I felt a spiraling on my life. I felt that time